Hi, welcome to the Lisa Durden Show. Every time I do my show, you know I do a segment called Styling. Am I styling? You let me know. I woke up like this. I woke up like this. Flawless. I woke up like this. Flawless. I woke up like this. Yes, I look fabulous.
Well, I think I look fabulous, but hell, I'm a big girl now. If you think I look fabulous, get on my website, lisadurden.com, and click on email us. Or by now, I'm on all the social media pages, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Get on there and let me know what you think. Do I look flawless? Now, if you don't like my outfit, because I think it's a lot going on, right? Colors, 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 prints, and colors, colors, colors. I am a print girl. I actually love a lot of prints. So I love it. If you don't like it, don't feel like you're hurting my feelings, because this is my stylist outfit, Glam Diva, Tamika Glam Diva Low. And listen, one time a guy wrote me and said he hated my outfit and he told me all the things he didn't like about the outfit. I will tell Glam Diva, if you're a big girl, you can take it. So let me know either way. If you love it, let me know. If you don't, let me know. But I think I'm looking flawless. I woke up like this. Now, today I had a glam squad. I don't normally have a glam squad. This is not the Oprah Winfrey Show, the Wendy Williams Show. This is not Entertainment Tonight or Access Hollywood. It's the Lisa Durden Show on Public Access. But today, I had a glam squad. My hair was done by a stylist or a loctician. Yes. She is a, not a hairstylist, but a hair artist. She's the loctician. Her name is Najetti. So she styled my locks, right? I normally don't do anything with my locks. I just kind of like rod set my hair when I wash it, take the rods out, poof, a poodle, but a little bit of a pop. I think it looks gorgeous, right? Yes, beautiful. Am I styling? You let me know. And then I had a makeup. Ooh, there you go. Ooh, Michael, you did the shoes already? I love it. Now listen, these shoes are gorgeous. I buy shoes a lot from department stores because I wear a size 10. So I can't just get cheap shoes because they never have my size once the shoe is on sale. So my shoes come right off the truck. But I bought these about 3 years ago, little booties. I like them, little, you know, fake snake skin in the back, suede booty, very nice. I love, right, Macy's department store. I don't know how much they were. I mean, my shoes, I don't really do anything over 150, so they were not over 150, that's for sure. So anywhere between $70 and 150, I'll buy my shoes. Very nice. Michael, go back to my face, bam. Now listen. I had a beautiful makeup job done by the other person on my glam squad just for today. They're not my permanent glam squad. Her name is Cass Fleming. Do you like the look? Yes. And then you can see all my accessories all at the same time. I don't normally do big jewelry, but you know, what's trending now is statement jewelry. I have a statement necklace on and I have my chandelier earrings. Yes, I think I look great. Hot, right? Got a little cleavage. I'm not really, you know, busty, but I'm giving you a little something, right, guys? What do you think? Am I styling? You let me know. Woo! Camera two, beautiful. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna have a seat. You know, follow me. Yep. Here we go. Yeah. You know, when you're on these shows.